is Kushal. He was the most positive, the most happiest guy ever. And he was inspiring all of us. Like, he was like a 16-year-old boy. Like, in his body, his look, everything. Probably the inspiration for us. I can't even come to terms. For me, it's not real. Like, dad, uncle called me up. They know he's missing him for a couple of hours. And then we went and we discovered all this. For me, it's like he was my one of my best friends. Like a brother for 20 years.
Positive.
He's very strong guy, you know, very mentally strong. And you would not share a lot of things, you know. And obviously, everyone has professional ups and downs. Life is about up and down. So it's like a normal thing. But I can't adjust that. I can't put my head around it. Just come on. It's Kushal. It's Kushal Punjabi. You are the most strongest, most positive guy you can ever meet. Who'll expect that? Maybe, you know, maybe not well or something, or, you know, got he had a shoulder injury or something like that.
Kushal always gave my heart and all outside his heart. He was the light of each and every group we were in. And I can't imagine life without him. He's a real winner. And for us, he'll always be there. Always a strong guy. Always looked after himself. Always been there for his friends. Can't imagine that. But
you saying that you are I said I'm going to church and I'm going to go to the family. Meet after that. Is there a chance for me to return?